Popping corks are easy to use and very effective. As you see here, it's just a cork and a shrimp, similar to a worm and bobber. When fishing a popping cork, you want to pop it often, and the rattling and popping sound attracts redfish and trout, and they can't resist a juicy shrimp. Corks can catch any fish from small croaker to 40-pound black drum, and redfish like you see here.